Now the news, dozens of former pilots and aircrew are suing UK's Ministry of Defence. And this comes amid allegations that they were exposed to toxic emissions from British military choppers. As per a Times report, serving and former pilots and aircrew are allegedly dying of cancer after being exposed to toxic exhaust fumes pumped out by British military helicopters. According to testimony from sick personnel and their family members, the Ministry of Defence knew about the potential risks to its personnel for more than a decade and did nothing about it. Troops who flew in Sea King, Wessex and more recently Puma and Chinook helicopters have been diagnosed with cancers. A typical Sea King MK3 helicopter crew consists of four personnel, two pilots, a winchman and a winch operator. Its exhaust was positioned forward and above the cargo door from where the winch operators carry out most of their tasks. Lawyers at law firm Hugh James believe that the Wessex helicopters may have exposed aircrew to similar volumes of jet flux containing benzene carcinogens from the engine because of the location and direction of the exhaust and seating position of the pilot. The Times has revealed that nearly 40 of those affected are in the process of suing the Ministry of Defence. The number expected to double in the coming weeks as more people come forward. Lawyers describe the cases so far as the tip of the iceberg. Those affected include personnel from all three services and of all ranks. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.